Erdogan continues its poisonous effort to appuse Saudi Arabia by claiming lies and unjust rumors, hoping to find a solution to its crisis on the one hand and to win the attention of the international community and disagree with its hostile policies on the other. Khalifa bin Hamad, the brother of Tamim, the Emir of Qatar, recently attacked Saudi Arabia, claiming that it had deprived the people of Qatar to performing Hajj for getting all the facilities provided by the kingdom to the Qatari pilgrims. Make the attention of Hajj and make it in the case of the situation between you and his home. Oh God, I intend to Hajj your home, we cannot find a way. This gimmick came to show how Tamim and his entourage were working on the lies and the rumors of the boycott countries by exploiting his people, hoping for political gains. Amjad Taha, regional head of the British Center for Middle East Studies, said in a tweet on Twitter that they are afraid of FIFA more than they are afraid of God. Taha said they send their young men to Jeddah and Riyadh to honor playing football with Saudi clubs, and in Hajj makes Qatar Airways a pillar of Hajj.